Today we are unboxing the DIY Neuroscience Kit Pro, a pro kit for pros like you. In the previous video, we have unboxed the DIY Neuroscience Kit Basic, the link for which you can find in the description box below. Coming to the pro kit, with this kit you can comfortably explore and make various human-computer interface and brain-computer interface projects at the comfort zone of your home or lab. So without any further ado, let's get started. There are two sensors that are included in the kit. The first one is assembled BioAmp EXG Pill, and the second one is this assembled version of muscle BioAmp Shield. Apart from these, you'll be getting all the other accessories that you may need to learn and make amazing projects in the field of neuroscience. Let's open the kit now. So as usual, with all our kits, we give this cute little thank you card. On the back of the card, you have all the details to apply for project of the month. Just scan this QR code and submit your application. Then there are these amazing stickers for you and this BioAmp EXG Pill guide, which includes everything you need to get started, like configuration options, caution, connection diagrams, specifications, and some project ideas. The first sensor you'll be getting is BioAmp EXG Pill that can record biopotential signals from your body, be it from your heart, brain, muscles, or even eyes. On one side of BioAmp EXG Pill, you will connect this BioAmp cable, which is an electrode cable to connect BioAmp EXG Pill to either gel electrodes or BioAmp bands. Before placing gel electrodes or BioAmp bands to your body, you'll have to do some skin preparation for better signal acquisition. For this purpose, we have new prep skin preparation gel that should be rubbed on the skin surface like this. Then clean it with these wet wipes to remove dirt, oil, or dead skin cells. Then you have these 24 pieces of gel electrodes that have 6 pieces each of 4 variants so that you can see which one works best for your project. Apart from these gel electrodes, you also get 3 pieces of repositionable gel electrodes and 100 pieces of boxy gel electrodes, as you will require a lot of these to make various projects. But in case you don't want to use gel electrodes and don't want to get waxed, then use these BioAmp bands. You get this heart BioAmp band to record ECG, muscle BioAmp band for EMG, and brain BioAmp band 2 channels for EEG, or to record brain waves. For better signal acquisition with BioAmp bands, you'll need this electrode gel that can be applied between your skin and the dry electrodes. You also get Arduino UNO, which is a microcontroller board with an ADC, and this obviously comes with its USB cable. Then you have these jumper cables to connect the BioAmp EXG Pill to Arduino UNO. So till now, everything we have shown you is already included in the DIY Neuroscience Kit Basic, with an exception that instead of Arduino UNO, the basic kit includes Maker UNO. But, with this DIY Neuroscience Kit Pro, you'll also be getting the second sensor, which is the muscle BioAmp Shield and this servo clock. So let's unbox this small kit now. First of all, we have the assembled muscle BioAmp Shield, which is an all-in-one Arduino UNO shield for EMG. It comes with various features like 6 onboard LEDs, 2 buttons, 1 stemma analog port, 1 stemma digital port, 2 stemma I2C ports, 3.5mm audio jack, 4-pin BioAmp aux interface, 3-pin BioAmp cable interface, hobby servo motor output, 1 isolated output, and a battery input. I know it's too much to digest, but you'll learn eventually. It is a plug and play board, so you can connect hundreds of devices according to your project requirements, like directly connecting this servo claw at this hobby servo motor output. We have also included a detailed guide of muscle BioAmp Shield that will help you throughout your projects. Apart from this, we have these 6 stemma cables that lets you connect devices to muscle BioAmp Shield, and 1 9-volt snap cable to connect a battery. Then we have BioAmp aux cable that lets you connect muscle BioAmp Shield to a speaker so you can listen to your muscle signals as well. You also get a BioAmp cable, 24 pieces gel electrodes, and a muscle BioAmp band. So you'll be able to use the sensors separately, but the best part is yet to come. You can connect the BioAmp EXG Pill to muscle BioAmp Shield by connecting it at a stemma analog port using this stemma cable. Now this opens up a lot of opportunities like controlling a dino game using your eye blinks, or scrolling the reels up and down using your muscle signals, and a lot more. The possibilities are endless. So in a nutshell, the Muscle Biome Shield offers multiple plug-and-play options and additional data acquisition, while the BioAmp EXG Pill brings the versatility by enabling the measurement of various biopotential signals like EEG, EMG, ECG and EOG. Embark on a journey of discovery as you build exciting projects, develop HCI and BCI applications and gain valuable insights. What are you gonna make with it? Let us know in the comment section below. Also, we are shipping it worldwide. You can find all the relevant links in the description box below. Until then, keep tinkering. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.